Okay guys, welcome back to a new tutorial series. So in this tutorial series we're gonna make in Blender a kitchen. It's gonna be an interior design. So let's get started. Oh, and first, before you start, make sure you go to user preferences and turn on Archimesh. Okay, so if you go down here, you can see an Archimesh. There's an Archimesh, and you can see there's a lot of objects. So we're gonna add a room and make 5. Sorry about that. Cover. Baseboard. That's ceiling. I have the image here in the preview. I'm gonna make a link to it in the description so you can take a look at it too. Okay. and hold shift B to focus on like one part. Hold shift B and then you drag so you can easily get around. First things first. Okay. Starts from here. Can help out this. No. Cabinet shell. No. Make sure don't do anything because all the options are gonna be right here. Okay. How many drawers? Okay. good. Do that one more time. No. Yes.
Okay.
Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay. Okay, I think that'll be it for this video. So, no, I will see you in the next video of the series. We're gonna continue with the couch and the windows. So I'll see you in the next video.